I thought it was the greatest object of political thought practice possible. A printed gun was so cool to me. The government is making me choose between a world of managed information and a world that actually that has firearms in it. I have to choose the world with firearms in it.
You see, you're asking me, if we regulate guns, what are we going to regulate next? You regulate diseases, you regulate smoking, you know? It's about something that's killing people. So, yeah, I think you gotta take a look at what might help regulate and help less people get killed.
We can't have a system that, like, stops all death, because this would grind almost everything to a halt.
It's so easy to kill a person with a gun.
Yeah, I mean, we can make an AK-47 or an AR-15. What do you want to make today? Like, you know, that's where we go with this.
Gun violence is a public health issue. It's not just about a personal person. It's about the whole country. We have a gun problem.
I don't think that I should have to sacrifice my rights and my ability to protect myself because of what some maniacs might or might not do.
There's limits to every right that's articulated in the Constitution.
And it really is a public health problem. If people could frame it in that way and see that it's really about reducing death and injury from guns, I don't see how anyone could possibly be against that.
Well, yeah, I agree that no one thing will solve the problem, but why wouldn't you try?
The traditional means of control are dissolving, will be dissolved, and yet we were all celebrating the revolution. Well, it really means a revolution.